Well, the strength of country music is in its everyday reality. It speaks of truck drivers, farm workers, of people in every walk of life, convicts, hobos, riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rails, 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 24 sacks of mail, all along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee, moves along past houses, farms, and fields, passing trains that have no name, switchyards full of old black men, and graveyards full of rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I am your native son. I am a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing card games with an old man on the club car. Penny a point, nobody's keeping score. Hey, now pass the paper bag that holds a bottle. And feel the wheels rumbling neath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their daddy's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep rocking to that gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I am your native son. I'm a train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone by